Elite 800 underway. Taylor Snyder, Nyjari McNeil.
He ended up
Casey Solano, Alana Sabakin, Lydia Oliveri, Amy Willick, Jessica Snyder, Kathleen Samander.
Given you had to drive the pace.
And that's Michaela Snyder. Having run earlier, leading the field, first 200 reached in 28 seconds.
I don't know. He was going to cool down. I mean,
right along with her, hit number three, Casey Savannah. And with that, number two, the Jerry McNeil.
Come on, Yips! Stay close, Yips!
Working their way up to the bell lap. First 400 meters covered in 62.6. Snyder peels off. And it's Solana and McNeil. Solana, fifth in the Big East Championships last year. McNeil, state 3A champion.
Let's go, Jay!
Out of Maryland. And here they go, 135. At 600 meters.
Come on, Yips!
Solana on the rail trying to hold her off. McNeil with a big push. 120 to go, 5 liters. McNeil now taking over.
Come on, Yips!
McNeil by a stride.
Come on, Yips! Push! Come on, push!
Opening up.
Push! Push!
McNeil is maintaining her momentum to the line. McNeil officially 208
laps. I'll take it today.